I was a kid. All the silly little things we did, like riding around on our bikes all day. Then I'm going to my best friend's house to stay the night. We would eat pizza and stuff, and then we'd watch a scary movie and act like we're tough. I never thought that I'd be grown. Yo, I never really thought I'd have kids of my own. But then I got with this one crazy girl. I'll tell you what, she really ruined my world. Talking about a toxic relationship, lying, cheating, scheming, all of that shit. She had your boy down for the count, down and out. I was in a drought. I started doing things I never thought that I could, doing things I never thought that I would. But when I take a look back at my life, there's a couple of things that are really nice. I like Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. Life respectively, when all I really wanted was to be free, free from the bondage of resentments and myself, broaden my horizons and my spiritual self. Wealth, the only thing that will keep me from the truth is what I think I know. I will hinder my growth. I gotta keep that coin flipped every single day. I got both my babies and here's one of the names: Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, Mary, Mary. Quite contrary, we would make sure God and grow. I said, Mary, we'll make sure God and grow.
Makes you God and grow, whoa, whoa.